He's been leaving stuff out too many times. Honestly. I'm so sorry that it wasn't reflected in the decision made by the jury, King? But I will never give up on you.
Also in the morning,
in this Virginia mansion during the blockbuster trial against ex-Johnny Depp. Was she not vaccinated?
Was $22,000 a month. Johnny Depp was out celebrating his dramatic defamation case win over the weekend.
If she's vaccinated,
USB accessory.
$62,000 tab. Back to COVID, Secretary of Transportation Pete Buttigieg also revealed that he has tested positive for the virus. He said he was experiencing mild symptoms.
Did you know some guy had some mild symptoms? Pizza. So this guy was sick with it a little bit. But honestly, I wouldn't put myself through that because how do they know if it's that or if it's a cold?
They were saying over in Europe someplace, people are now eating ice cream with forks.
That's weird. Honestly. What is this coming to? Honestly, it's so obvious that things are getting weirder and weirder and weirder. Shouldn't be for me.
Stop.
I mean, I know the 70s to 90s are over, but forms of it have been coming back over the year. Now that's even more weird. To be honest with you, I wouldn't do that.
Four minutes, 35 seconds.